To vacuum carpets, raise the handle. Step lightly on the nozzle to lower the handle. Turn the power on and start cleaning. The handle can also be lowered to the floor for low-level vacuuming under furniture. After vacuuming, empty the dirt cup and clean the filters. Separate videos will show you how to properly perform those tasks.